There's no better place at Christmas than New York City. I know, right? Do we have New York people? I miss the struggle and the snow and the smell of hot garbage in the summer. It's so great. It's so, so great. I moved to LA about 3 years ago, and I'm starting to like it. You know? And recently I forgot how to read, which makes it even better. But I figure I better come out and check out the left coast before my tits started to look worse than Al Roker's, you know? And so here I am. Here I am on the west coast doing it up. And listen, I love Los Angeles. I really do. I've grown to love it. And there's so much to love about both cities. You get a lot happier when you stop comparing, right? That's why God made JetBlue. And Virgin America. So you can have both worlds. So lovely, isn't it? But there can only be one greatest city in which to fall in love, for better or for worse. When the bells all ring and the horns all blow and the couples we know are fondly kissing, will I be with you or will I be among the missing? It's a New York romance, it's a casual romance, and it happens every day. It's a promise to fall, it's a promise you can't keep, it's a promise not to stay. It's a meaningful glance in an unfamiliar place. It's a lover whom you've lived with till you couldn't stand his face. It's a disappointing dinner, it's a charitable chase. It's a New York romance. It's an East Side romance. It's a West Side romance. And it's played out after dark. It's a kiss on Broadway, or a smile on Bleecker, or a blowout in the park. It's a fight on 47th Street. You let her run away. It's him turning up so drunk and stoned, you pray that he won't stay. It's a never-ending argument. It's the only matinee. It's a New York romance. It's a moving romance. It's a stifling romance. It's a romance up the street. It's a he said romance or an I meant romance. It depends on who you meet. It's a subway door that closes and you only see the pain. Or a bagel at Grand Central while you're waiting for a train. It's a crosstown connection. It's a taxi in the rain. It's a New York romance. It's all the times you thought that you were going, but you didn't go, you stayed. It's all the times you thought that you were making love when you were getting laid. It's a New York romance. It's a ringside romance. It's a terrible surprise. It's a desperate romance. It's a last-ditch romance telling a hopeful It's a girl you thought might be Miss Right till you find out she's a whore. Or the guy who said he'd stay all night who's halfway out the door. It's a great big apple you're afraid is rotten at the core. Taking so much shit from lovers that they're not friends anymore. It's a wanting to be far away on some distant shore. It's a careful desperation. It's not caring anymore.